You're watching FTV, entertainment that extends to everyone.
Hi, hello, namaskar, assalamu alaikum, sat sri akal, wanakam. Your loving Akash is back on FTV, this time with a Big Boss episode. Yes, this video is for you if you all missed the Big Boss week 6. So let's begin. So coming for the nominations, Captain Punish is given a special power to nominate any housemates, and housemates had to nominate, that is, two housemates, that is, nominate two housemates from those seven housemates. As a result, Priyank and Sabyasachi, Sapna and Mahejabi got nominated. So coming to the tasks. Now, tasks were very interesting actually. For this task, that is, garden area was turned into a space, and housemates were the astronauts who were stuck in the spaceship. So the housemate who gets down the spaceship will be out of the task, and the prize money on their name will be deducted from the winner's prize money. So on the sound of that is buzzer, the first housemate to get down will become the contender for the next captaincy. So first buzzer, that is Sabyasachi, that is at 70,000, and second buzzer, that is Bandhi, at 1,75,000, and third buzzer, that is Akash, that is 2,50,000, and Arshi, that is 3,10,000, Shilpa, that is 8,00,000, and Mahejabi, that is 2,75,000, and that is Priyank, that is, he got 60,000, and Hina got Priyank got 6,00,000, and Hina got 7,00,000, and 15,00,000 was that is Lau got 10,00,000, Sapna got 11,00,000, and that's it. And the result was, I'm not sure about the exact numbers, but these were the numbers. But coming to the results, that is, housemates were unsuccessful, and prize money was, that is, it became a big zero. They didn't get anything. So coming to the punishments, now on day 39, that is, Penafsha was sent to jail because she pulled hair of Akash during the heated conversation, and this violating the rules of the house. So now in the jail, that is, housemates had to mutually decide two worst performers who, that is, deserves jail. So that is punishment, they could not, that is, come to a mutual decision. Then Big Boss gave the three contenders, so Sabyasachi, Bandhi and Akash, for the next captaincy. So the change to mutually decide two worst performers and sent to the jail. So they chose Hina and Hiten. So coming to the captaincy now. Captaincy also plays a very vital role, that is, Sabyasachi, Bandhi and Akash were the contenders for captaincy, and each of them had their own nest, and other housemates had an egg each, and the three housemates in the jail, that is Benafsha, Hina and Hiten, had only one egg, that is, housemates had to give the eggs to the housemate of their choice. So coming to the result, in the result actually what happened is Sabyasachi won the task with all the eggs in his nest, and captain, that is Sabyasachi, chose Hiten. So other tasks, so the other tasks which we had in this week were like, that is, we had Garnier Men All Clear task, that is housemates are paired by one male and one female housemate, and the male housemate will have to go through a, that is, obstacle title of Garnier Man of the Series. So the female housemaid will wash the male housemaid's face with the Garnier face wash. So Priyank and Benaf Shah, Punish and Bandgi, Akash and Arshi. Okay, so these were the pairs, and result of this was, so what happened in the result is the time taken, that is Priyank and Benaf Shah, that is it was 56 seconds and 94 milliseconds if I'm not wrong, and Puneet and Bandgi, that is 45 seconds and 50 milliseconds, and Akash and Arshi, that is they scored 40 seconds and 70 milliseconds. So, and Akash and Arshi won the task with the lowest time. So this was all about the other tasks we had in the week. So exit, I know you all are eager that who is gonna exit the Big Boss house. Yes, that's on day 42, Sabyasachi was evicted from the house by the public court. However, his captaincy goes to Bandy. So that's it guys, that's it in this video of Big Boss season 11, that is week 6. If you are interested and if you want to watch all the 15 weeks, that is summary you can say, or a sum up you can say. If you want to watch it, then go to FTV Productions, that is FTVEE Productions on YouTube, and search for the playlist for Big Boss 11 and you will get all of them. So that's it guys, that's it in this video. For more videos, stay tuned. Till then, have a nice day.